Welcome to Pat McGrath Chevrolet. Today I got that 1999 Lexus. Going to give you a quick video walk around. Start the front here. Pretty good shape for the year. It does have a couple small cosmetic stuff I'll explain to you. A little scuff there on the bumper. Hood's in good shape. Okay, a couple little rock chips on the windshield. Wheels just need to could be cleaned up a little bit. Tires really good tread. Check out the driver's side. There's a little door ding right there. Check out the inside. Other interior's in really good shape. Okay, power controls still work. Does have heated seats up here in the front. Got a screen up there. Seats really good condition. Sunroof above us. Let's go ahead and check out the back seats. I feel like that's got the rubber mats in the front and the back as well. Seems in really good condition. Maybe starting to fade a little bit. Go around to the back. Rear bumper's in really good shape. Check out the back. Really clean the back here. Close that. Let's go around to the passenger side. Got a little bit of just dirt there. Does have roof racks up top too. So yeah, let me know what you think of this one. If this one you're interested in, we'd be happy to work with you. Thank you.